Seriously, my wrist is hurting. Don't have the habit to play one-handed like this, but I can say I'm quite a little proud of my little achievement. Anyways, thanks for watching, as always.